Data? Do we have a link up with the Angosian central computer?
Yes, Counselor. We are copying records for Federation inspection pursuant to their application for admittance.
Can I see a police record on Roger Daynar?
There is no police record.
That's impossible. He's been in prison.
Lunar 5 is a military prison facility.
Military? He's a soldier?
That may provide an explanation for the tactics he was able to use against us when we tried to capture him.
It doesn't say here what he was arrested for. Call up his military record.
He served in many campaigns during the Tarsian War, received 2 promotions to the rank of Subedar, a very honorable tour of duty.
What was this man's crime? I've learned you are a soldier.
I was a soldier.
Why were you put in prison?
Obviously, because I am a threat to society.
There's no police record. What did you do?
Everything they asked me to do. That's why I became such a threat.
I don't understand.
Why are you bothering to try, Counselor?
Because I want to help if I can.
Unlock the door.
You are a non-violent man, yet you committed acts of excessive violence.
You can learn to do it if you have to.
Did you have to?
It was war.
So it started with the war?
It started the day I volunteered, Counselor. The day I began training, the day I met my first instructor. And he also called himself a counselor.
Daynar was an idealistic young man who answered his people's call to service. He joined the military to help fight for the Angosian way of life. What he didn't realize was that by doing so, he would have to give up that way of life forever. He's not the same man who left home to go to war. He's been through intense psychological manipulation and biochemical modifications.
At Troy's request, I examined him. His cell structure has been significantly altered. They used a combination of cryptobile and triclinidyl macrospendol and a few things I can't even recognize.
Was he a prisoner of war? Who did this to him?
His own government. He's been programmed to be the perfect soldier. He can be absolutely normal, but when a danger is perceived, the programming clicks in and takes over. Memory, strength, intelligence, reflexes, all become enhanced. He's conditioned to survive at any cost.
One of the new substances in his cellular structure even shields electrical impulses.
Perhaps that would explain why our sensors did not detect him.
Why was he assigned to the Luna 5 facility?
He committed no crime. He says he was ordered there with others like him. When the first soldiers returned to Angosia, they had trouble. The rules changed too quickly. A lost temper could result in murder.
Counselor. Did no one attempt to adjust their programming?
They were just exiled to Luna 5.
Luna 5. An orbiting gulag.
Lots of beans, yeah, yeah.